All right, it's admin of code day 22. Yesterday was a train wreck. I haven't uploaded the video for yesterday because I did it in two parts. I spent 3.5 hours sort of just like, honestly, spent a lot of it sleeping. It felt like lying my head down on the computer. And then the second part, after I took a break and came back to it, was like 30 minutes and I solved it. I don't know how my computer could possibly upload a 3.5 hour long video and then another half an hour long one after that. So I don't know if I can get that uploaded. Yeah. I'm hoping that doesn't happen again. I'm hoping I'm not awake till 1 a.m. again, just like hammering away at this puzzle. Yeah. No other thoughts, I guess. I think my goal should just be to try to get back into top 30. I don't know if I feel like I've just been crashing and burning recently a lot since like the middle of the month, past weekish, so no, if that's gonna be possible. Yeah. Oh my God. Okay. And then G is vertical. Okay. And then I have to do this and then How do I tell if two of these are intersecting? So, this would be, oh, I'm being silly. And then we have this. 10. This is the that one, which is going from 0-2 to 2-2. Going from 1-0 to 1-2. Meaning, well, this is the. Oh, I'm so. I'm being extra silly now. And then this one has gone down to 2. And then now we have BO. So on 2, this is on 2. Then on 3, you have like multiple stuff going on there. And then 4, we have just F, which is varying. And then, okay, so I think that works. And then, can be disintegrated, cannot be disintegrated. And then I guess for each one of these, every time we do a fall, we're gonna do this and then this and then I push J and then okay. So A relies on nothing and B and C. So we want to count, right? Because F cannot, well, 0, 1, 2, 3. D can. A, right, and then 4 can, but 5 cannot, and 6 can. Okay. And then E such that 5. All right. This will take forever, won't it? Oh shit. Let's go back to the test input and oh, because I'm sorting it. Do I need to not sort this? Do I get a different answer? I get a different answer, that's probably not great. What did it say? Did it say my answer was too high or too low? It didn't tell me. Okay. Well, nice. And then once I have this, then can't I just do like I will I dot every and then test 0, we get 7. How do we get 7? Oh, well, we're not including the first one, right? 0, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seems right to me. Then b dot sum test I get 7. So nice. What did I get? Timed out, but can't have been bad. Yeah, it's pretty good. Nice. Nice. Awesome. Yeah, that was pretty good. Happy about that. I wish I had a cuboid intersection function now. Awesome.